Hello and a very warm welcome to Sorosor classes. Today's tutorial will be on macroeconomics. In case of any query, you can contact us on this particular number. And if you want to know more about us, you may visit our website. So in the previous tutorial, we have actually done part 1 of this particular question. So today we move on to part B. So the question says we need to use the Keynesian cross to show an increase in taxes. So I have already drawn the Keynesian cross in the given figure below, where here I am measuring planned expenditure. On this axis I am measuring income or output. This is our 45 degree line, which shows planned expenditure is equal to income, and this is actually the planned expenditure schedule. The equilibrium takes place at A and the equilibrium Y is Y1. Now let us see. Now when there is an increase in taxes by say del T will reduce disposable income by, let me write disposable income, will reduce disposable income by y minus t definitely, and disposable income, which is y minus t by del t. Okay, so an increase in taxes by del t reduces disposable income, which is nothing but this, by del t, and therefore will reduce consumption, and therefore reduces consumption by MPC into del t. So if you want to plot it on this particular graph, we can say that when tax increases, then when T will increase, T comes with a negative sign, the plan expenditure schedule will shift downwards. It will shift the planned expenditure function down by MPC into del T. So let us make this on this graph. So we will have something like this. So equilibrium is here. This is Y2. This is E2, which is given by the new level of taxes. Okay, and this gap, this fall, is by MPC into del T. Okay, now if we want to, and surely we can see income is falling, so we need to calculate the fall in income. That means we need to calculate delta Y. So the amount by which Y falls, so the amount by which Y falls is given by the product of tax multiplier, is given by the product of tax multiplier and increase in taxes. So tax multiplier is nothing but 1 by 1 minus MPC into, so it will be, so let me change it. So it will be del Y is equal to, this is the tax multiplier, into the product of the amount by which taxes are changing. Okay, tax multiplier, and this is the increase in tax. So here we can write this as okay. So this is the amount by which income will fall. So I hope this tutorial was helpful. If it was, please hit the like button, and thank you for watching.